Dear students, this is class of our MSc final year analytical chemistry revision paper number 10th thin layer chromatography. Dear students, we already read about it. Today we again revised it. You know that types of the chromatography, starting from the paper chromatography and then thin layer chromatography. Already you known about chromatography. Chromatography words prepared by two words. One is the chroma and second is the graphy. It means color and graphics. So we can say that unknown compounds identify by color. A lot of applications of this thin layer chromatography, and this technique is in our theory syllabus as well as in our practical also. You are complete your thin layer chromatography practical in your laboratory also. I think you use green leaf, a green plant, and identify chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. Today we revised it. Some learning objectives of this chromatography. First upon all, definition of TLC. TLC defined, we can say that we use RF, retardation function, retardation factor, for separation and identify for any unknown substances. And second point is also explain the phases used in TLC. We already known about the phases, that is the stationary phase and is the mobile phase. We discuss in broadly material and methods used in TLC. Which material and which methods are used? We can say very cheaper experiment for the identification of unknown compounds, and TLC is very cheaper methods for it. After that, we discuss on application of TLC, and finally we discuss on advantages and disadvantages of TLC. Dear students, you complete learn it, because this part are very important for your MSc final year syllabus, practical and theory. You can easily use learn application TLC and advantages and disadvantages also, and precautions also for the practical view. Thin layer chromatography, first of all we discuss on introduction, what is the thin layer chromatography. One of analysis method that is used to identify the unknown compounds and to determine the purity of mixture. This method is simple, rapid and cheap. This method is very simple methods, rapidly methods. PC method is also a simple method, but that is the very slow process, no rapid, but TLC is rapid and cheaper, very cheaper, because we use only silica gel and one polar and other is non-polar solvent and alcohol and distilled water. So we use easily available in our practical lab. Widely used in pharmaceutical and foodstuff industries. Stationary phase. We already known about that two types of phases. First is the stationary and second is the mobile. Stationary phase, silica is commonly used as a stationary phase. The separation of sample mixture will be depend on the polarity of sample. Some modified silica is also used for the certain purpose. Applet of TLC can be made from aluminium or glass, which is coated by a solid matter as a stationary piece. You see here, a plate of TLC can be made from aluminium or glass. We use glass because a plate used many times for this purpose. The coated material has 0.1 to 0.3 mm thickness is very important on this, because this name is the patli thin layer chromatography. That is, the thickness is very important in this. So thickness is 0.1 to 0.3 millimeter. Some of them has been added by fluorescent indicator that will make it fluorescence during the UV light exposure. Here you see that stationary phase description and application. You see that silica gel G, this is the stationary phase. Description of it: silica gel with average particle size 15 micrometer, containing calcium 13% and calcium sulfate binding agent. And application is that used in wide range pharmacopical test. Silica gel G240254, that is the silica gel G with fluorescent added. Some applications with silica gel G, where visualization is to be carried out under UV light. And next stationary phase is the cellulose powder of less than 30 micrometer particle size, identified of the tetracyclines. Now we discuss on mobile phase. The ability of mobile phase to move up is depend on the polarity itself. Volatile organic solvent is preferably used as mobile phase solvent, and this is the polarity index. Solvent is the hexane, polarity index is the 0, butanol 3.9, chloroform 4.1, methanol 5.1, ethanol 5.1, and acetonitrile, that is the 5.8, and air is 9.0. That is the polarity index of the solvent. These are the solvent, material and methods. How can we used material method? At first we prepare TLC plate. After the TLC plate, putting in the oven for the developing, and after that putting in the oven for the activation, and after the putting in the developing chamber. And a pencil, rural, capillary pipe, solvent pipe, phase, organic solvent, and UV lamp also. Here you see easily we use this types of the tools for TLC. Here you see that TLC preparatory, we prepare thickness of the TLC by this tool very easily, because tool have scale 0.1 mm to 0.3 mm. We easily set by this tool. After that we discuss on developing chamber. This is the developing chamber. We use the solvent for this. Solvent is the polar and non-polar, and mixture of it, and TLC plate put in this developing chamber. After the solute, this is the sprayer. Some visualizing reagents are used in by sprayer, like that is FeCl3 DNP, dinitrophenyl hydrogen. This is the storage box. This is the pointer for the draw baseline. It is the desiccator used as the iodine chamber. Iodine is also a visualizing reagent, and this is the UV chamber. Some compounds are UV active, so we use UV chamber also. Developing container preparation. Solid is transferred into the container with 0.5 to 1 cm in depth from the bottom. TLC plate preparation. Commercially obtained with 5 cm into 20 cm in size. Prepare your size when necessary. Line 1 cm from the bottom with a pencil as a part should be spotted. Here you see that this is the baseline. Three types of the sample. Putting the sample by help of capillary. This is the baseline. Draw by a sharp pointer. And this is the prepared TLC plate by the silica gel. Make sure that your sample is liquefied already. And stick is usually capillary pipe and spot onto the line you have made. Silica gel is a stationary phase, and this silica gel plate put in the developing chamber which have some types of the solvent in that, and solvents are used for the stationary phase, mobile phase. Here you see that we discussed already about it. This is the developing chamber, this is the TLC plate, and this is the solvent system, and this is the solvents are run to top of the TLC plate. After spotting, put the plate inside the chamber in the ascended position. Make sure that the depth of solution doesn't touch the spot. Let it develop up to the 1 cm from the top of the plate. Here you say that this is the spot. After that, pull out of the plate from the chamber and let the solvent be vaporized. Detection of spots. The color samples are easy to be seen and no need to UV lamp to detect that. This is the color sample. Easily calculate the RF value. RF value is that the distance traveled by solute and distance traveled by solvent ratio. Ratio of distance traveled by solute and distance traveled by solvent, which is the always less than 1. This is, you see that this is type of the spots. This have 2 spots, this have 3 spots, this have 3 spots also, so we easily separate out also. By the use of the detection of the spots. Iodination, put the plate which is the spot face to the iodine crystal and see what is the spot color changing. Ninhydrin, KMnO4, alkaline tetrazolium blue. Use of the RF and separation parameter. This distance taken, we already discussed about the RF, is the sample front and sample front, solvent front. Always less than 1. Here you see that this is the baseline. This is the first spot, that is the unknown spot. And developing, after that, this slide is put in the developing chamber. Complete solvents run out, running to till now. After that, this plate put in the visualizing reagents.
एंड वी सी दैट टू टाइप ऑफ द स्पॉट दैट इज द ब्लू कलर एंड रेड कलर. रेड कलर इज द कंपोनेंट वन एंड ब्लू कलर इज द कंपोनेंट टू. टू टाइप ऑफ द कंपाउंड इन दिस मिक्सचर वी इजिली सेपरेट आउट दैट दिस इज सेपरेट आउट एंड दिस इज सेपरेट आउट. आफ्टर दैट सोल्यूबल इन दिस मिक्स दैट पर्टिकुलर सॉल्वेंट एंड इजिली सेपरेट आउट फ्रॉम द मिक्सचर एंड आइडेंटिफाई बाई दिस द आर एफ वैल्यू. दिस इज द डी ए एंड दिस इज द डी बी. डी बी फॉर द डिस्टेंस फॉर द बी कंपोनेंट्स एंड डी ए इज द डिस्टेंस फॉर द ए कंपोनेंट्स एंड दिस इज द डी एस कंपोनेंट डिस्टेंस फॉर द सॉल्वेंट. सो वी कैलकुलेट द आर एफ वैल्यू फॉर ए एंड बी. In this diagram, we explain that component A is the more polar and component B is the less polar for this type of the solvent. Here you see that some practicals done by the students in our MSc final laboratories and GCRC. Government Dungar College, which is the A grade by UGC NEC in third consecutive cycle. Now we discuss on quantitative determination of the known sample done by sketching the spot using spatula and extract the compound using the suitable solvent for the salt separation. The liquid extract can be determined its containing using other methods such as spectroscopy. Problems commonly used in TLC and how will we solve out that. The spot shape is too broad. Diameter is supposed that 1 to 2 mm. And the movement of solvent should be straight up and unproportionality in stationary phase surface will inhibit the movement of solvent, streaking formation caused by too concentrate sample. TLC compared to paper chromatography, this is the precise and effective and more stable towards various organic solvent. Advantage is this is technique is very cheap, this technique is very simple. TLC technique the developing can be monitoring visually and able to use various chemical as a detector. It is used to determine the position intake in living human beings. Disadvantages: practically hands should be good and keen observation, not suitable for volatile and gaseous phase, and only preliminary method for the analysis. Very important for that. These are disadvantages. Already we discussed about that. These are some references. This topic is useful for the MSc final year Analytical Chemistry for 10th A paper, Unit 3rd, and practical also, and MSc final year in Organic Special, paper 7th B, Unit number 3rd, and practical also. So, two class for this topic useful for the two class for analytical and inorganic special in MSc final year. For the Ganga Singh University, Maharaja Ganga Singh University, Bikaner. Dear students, you prepare and learn it and perform in your laboratory also. Thank you. Thank you so much.